You're the second to last interview. Isn't that crazy?
That's not crazy. Crazy is a mushroom donut. I mean, who would eat that shit? I mean, Jesus, that would not satisfy my palate.
Right, can you tell me your first and last name?
My name's Frankie. Frankie Don. I'm annoyed most of the time by people in general. I was born in New York and came into Luke's life about 5 years ago when he got tired of people not pulling their own weight. Now, a lot of people hate this next topic, but Luke's tackling it. This week, Luke's going to talk about politics.
More specifically, American politics. I don't even need to say his name. That talking orange with fuzzy blonde hair has ruptured this country's political climate. From my perspective, his rhetoric promotes totalitarianism, his personality praises bullying, and his motives tend to be rooted in narcissism. I'm not a fan of him. You may not be a fan of him. However, despite this man's flaws, this man's upbringing taught him that serving yourself is the only pathway to succeed in life. So, what if we turn away from him and look at his supporters? What if we decide to listen to people and befriend people who support him?
If you're a Trump supporter and you are still watching and listening to this video, thank you. You know, you deserve to be listened to and you deserve to be understood because dialogue is a two-way street. If I choose to not listen to or understand you, why should you choose to listen to or understand me?
My perspective on politics isn't the right one. Neither is yours. Why don't we learn from each other? Why don't we use fact-checked information to have meaningful debate with each other? I get it. There's a lot of stuff you're mad about. Me too. But to fight each other is to turn away from the real enemy. A man who has, for years, pitted people against each other in order to profit from their distress. We deserve better. We deserve a leader who knows how to negotiate, who expresses empathy, who builds long-lasting bonds and not walls. I challenge you to find someone who thinks opposite than you on any topic. Then listen with genuine openness and curiosity to their opinion. This is where education and positive change can begin.
Life is very short. Pause. Play, try to be kind, and keep making a difference. See you soon.